told you made new friends here at Snow Job 97. I met a whole crew of friends. This is Wilco. I love you guys. You guys are worthy. Trust me.
Questions
again. Well, I wanted to know about what you first expected when you decided to come to Snow Job. Is this what you expected?
Exactly.
Some craziness, some fun, some serious music happening. That's what we're all about.
Oh, now, where's that? I missed that.
Oh, it's coming up. It's here.
Shut up.
You know what? I have this theory, guys, that personalities are really discovered when you see somebody either skiing or snowboarding. Is this your first time on skis or on snowboards?
Yes.
First time? Oh, how do you feel about it?
It was big fun, but I'm bruised from, you know, here to there, so.
Uh-oh.
It was fun.
Yeah?
It was good.
Are you going to do it again?
Most definitely. As soon as I get back to Nashville, I'm going to.
Yeah, right. What's the kookiest, craziest thing that you expect to see here at Snow Job 97?
I think I expect to see Bob falling off the stage.
Uh-oh.
At some point.
Is this like an ongoing thing when you guys do shows?
It's a premonition I'm having that Bob might fall off the stage.
And take an old guitar with him. We hope to see that. Right into the power supply, head first.
Bob, what do you have to say about all that?
This is the best tour of my life.
Well, you heard it here, folks.
Last gig of the tour.
Snow Job 97, more with Wilco coming up. I love these guys.
you don't already know. Just let it go. Well, I keep on singing. Your eyes, they just roll. That sounds like someone else's song. From a long chords are just the same. You already know I love you. And I sound like what's new.
It's called Hotel Arizona, a long way away.
Something I wanna get used to. me. Hello, it's all there is. It's all there is. We'll be right back. your kingpin. Living in Pekin. I wanna be your big wig. Living in Pekin. big wig.